What we're gonna do for this summer? The summer's gonna be a summer. Summer talk. I can't figure out one of the trailers, but anyway, trailer of the movie. I'm looking at the video, subscribe to my channel. I'll be posting a whole bunch of stuff. Just depending on what I'm going to be posting. That's what I'm working on. Just subscribe to my channel, and I'll pretty much talk about the same stuff that I always talk about, because I can't actually talk about anything that I don't know to talk about. See, I got any suggestions for what I want y'all want me to talk about. Write it down in the comments below, and I'll be trying to get to y'all about this stuff. Anyway, talk about a whole bunch of stuff, and thank you y'all on my comments, and y'all probably might be like, what are you talking about? How you want somebody to talk about something you ain't talking about? And I'll be like, shut up, because y'all don't know what you're talking about. You'll be like, you shut up. But you don't know what you're talking about. Stupid. And I'll be like, what? I'm not stupid. You're stupid. Stupid. And I'll be like, huh? That makes no sense. And you know it didn't make any sense. And I'll be like, what? What'd you say? And he came over to me. And when I told him, I was like, how you gonna tell me stupid? And you acting stupid. And that's when I jumped, kicked him in the face. Yes, I actually jumped, kicked him in the face. And this is like, how did I jump, kick? I don't know. You don't know. What maybe you have to see the martial arts. You learn if you can just remember them or something. I don't know. If he came up to me, I was like, that's what you get. That's a father jump kick to the face. And he looked at me, I was like, okay, you got a jump kick in the face? I'm going to karate kick you in the throat. Oof, man. I hate y'all. I didn't mean for y'all to see that. Act like y'all didn't see that. That's when I punched him in the face. I uppercut him, and then he got knocked out. And then he was looking at me. I was like, okay, yeah, you all strong. That's what you get, fool. You talk about me getting knocked out. That's getting messed up and talk about when you mess with me. I came over to him. I was talking to him. He was like, what? You talking to me? I ain't talking to you. And he was looking like, I got keys, nigga. I got you. I was like, you got keys to car keys? I was like, no, I got keys. Actual car keys, nigga. I was like, what? I don't need no keys. I got radio. I got a car. I got automatic voice. As far as niggas, it was fine by automatic voice. I said car on, then it comes on fast. And then that's what I talked about. I don't know what I'm talking about right now. Anyway, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment on my channel, and thanks for watching. I read by Dark Cheese.